So this is how I make a grilled cheese in a panini press. Butter, cheese. Two pieces of bread. Butter on the outside faces. Take one slice, put the butter face down on the panini press. Put some more butter on. I like to use pepper jack cheese for some added spice. Two slices for maximum cheesiness. Take this butter side down, place it on the cheese. A little more butter for that beautiful golden brown color. Only a little. And for a little scissor. And now we wait. Check on it. Be done in just a few more minutes. Cheese is melting. It's not golden brown yet. Smells good. You can smell the spice. Almost there. Probably one more time. A few more seconds. That is what we want. Use your knife so you don't burn yourself. Plate it. Unplug panini press. Few more seconds and we will attempt a cheese pull. I'm gonna cut it diagonally. I think the key to a good cheese pull is only cutting the top slice of bread. Maybe.